Yeah, that's too much work.
That's how we summer sleigh ride at Piprell Lake is on an old
fence
behind a half ton.
Thank you.
have a number one in place.
Absolutely.
my God. Scary.
Watch, I'd smash. My wife keeps two of them in the drawer for me.
That's pretty impressive, Richard. You built a lodge in 2 days. Everybody will say, everybody will say, where were you on June 5th, 2012? What was that?
Oh, you should see.
Well, that was the year that Richard and Shelley built a lodge in 2 days.